Well, if you stay still and quiet enough in one spot, you always get something in wildlife photography. And indeed, we had a very close encounter with a brown hare. So yeah, link to a very close encounter. It just came out from the sides, as they do, because always looking for predators, and went into the thicker grass, and came through into a patch of sunlight at one point, and a lovely shot of it between some grasses. So